Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate!
Bradley, get back!
Get back! You asked for it!
Now, that's the Marie that I know. I knew I could count on your scientific curiosity. It's time to show you what you were so eager to discover.
If you're gonna shoot me, at least have the decency to look me in the eyes. That's me.
Oh, God! I gotta get out.
Pierce, I found her. I finally know what's going on.
You must live and find the truth. It is already too late for me.
Colden? What's going on? Was it a hallucination?
Please take a seat and be quiet, Mr. Pierce. I'll be with you in a moment.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and turn around now. No, it can't be.
No! You son of a bitch! What did you do to her?
I wish I could have done more experiments on you, Mr. Pierce.
I said, what did you do to her?
You shouldn't be sorry for your friend. You should envy her.
Murderer! This madness must stop!
What did they do to you? Can you speak?
What is this? Is it?
Sorry, old friend, but it's either you or me.
No! What are you... No! Open! Open! Open up! Open this door!
It's here.
beast is within our reach.
What the hell?
Dom, get out of here.
Go! I'll cover you.
Die, you filthy rat!
Damn it! Do it.
Kill me!
I'm sorry.
Sensitivity to his dreams. This gift will lead him to this island. As I am the Oracle, I speak for him we cannot name.
She done.
You will find your destiny.
What?
It is awakening.
As I predicted, you have come to free me.